You're gonna need the flat file. You're gonna need the vise. I was asked, do I know how to sharpen frog gigs? This was my father's. He's been dead for a long time, and I took it off of the gig pole because I keep it up and I look at it all the time because we used to go frogging together. And, well, I got another gig, but I think it's time for it to come down off the wall and me quit moping around because he's gone all these years. It's time for me to put the edge back on it. He came up on me with I was following with a grinder. You know how young teenagers are. That's back when I was young. He's like, what in the H are you grinding my gig down for, boy? You know to use a file on that. So he made me use the file. And you know what? You do get a sense of connection to when you file things down yourself. It's a sense of pride once you know how to do it instead of letting the machine do it. Your hand doing it. It's a sense of pride, American pride. I don't know. But I'm going to show y'all how to do it real quick. File to gig point. Now you don't have to worry about the barb because she's big and she's heavy. What you got to worry about is shining the points up. Make sure she's tight. You won't break the gig. See that? Go forward. Go forward and kind of up a little bit. Go forward. You see how I'm kind of going up just a hair? I'm going forward and going up. Going forward, going up. Going forward, going up. It's been a long time since I've sharpened the gig. My other gig I hadn't sharpened, but this one, of course, is my father's. He was a World War II veteran. When he died, he left me the gig in the little John boat, and I just got to get it off the wall. I got to quit moping. What do you call it? What do you call it when a loved one passes away? Sulking? For years. It's hard for me to do some things. I know you wouldn't think that about Wildman, but it is a little hard. You see I'm pulling up? I'm filing, and I'm pulling up. You see that, right? I hope y'all see that, because I'm fixing to show you some shine, baby. I'm fixing to show you some old school shine. Woo! Oh, yeah. You're probably wondering who taught me how to file a gig point. It was him. Oh, my father. He did love the frog gig. He's the one that got me frogging. Oh, man. Yeah, baby. Oh, ain't nothing like a new file, is there? Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah, Dad. Everybody, see if I can get the light on it. See if I can get the light on that, baby. See how sharp that gig point is? That's razor sharp, boys. That'll cut you just pulling your finger across it. Just tap it. That's old school gig filing. My dad taught me that. That's Wildman. Wildman out. I will be using this frog gigging this season. It's about a month away. Wildman out. Never give up. You can survive.